Man is in custody in connection with the recovery of a stolen vehicle early this morning. Ryan Guy is charged with theft of a vehicle, DUI, and driving with a suspended license. Police say Guy stole a 1995 GMC pickup from the 300 block of 10th Street North in Fargo right around 1:30 a.m. Officers located that truck about 10 minutes later and arrested Guy. He's now being held at the Cass County Jail.